kid inside, and I have him with me always.
There's a kid inside, walking down old high school hallways.
There's a kid inside,
at a dance in the hall,
in the showers. There's a kid inside, to this very day.
A try for the high pop fly that I fumbled one September.
It's a plus for some A-plus that I shouldn't still remember.
As he goes along, getting hurt,
getting mad,
fighting fights that are over, and unless I'm strong, all my senses are carried away.
My trembling head.
I can see the kid
I used to be
on the stage,
on the field,
on the lunch line. I can feel him talking at me. I can hear him say, always remember, never forget. Always remember, never forget. Always remember. Choosing sides. Never forget.
Sing cheered
by the crowd. Always remember the faces, the names. Never forget who's popular and who's not. Remember the dates and the laws and the names and the games. And when I think I forgot, there's a kid inside, keeping track, keeping score like it's all still important. There's a kid inside. Every time I think I don't care, I blink and he's there again. He's there again. Fighting ancient wrongs, humming golden songs in my head. Singing, come along, come along, come along for the ride. To a time and place I cannot forget if I try.
And then Ellen said, you won. You are the new class president.
Blue chiffon with pink rosebuds. When I think of high school. Oh God, I don't want to think about it.
Pyramid High.
Say that, Polytech.
Grover Cleveland Memorial High School.
There he goes again.
With the rush of old sensations, why the kids should wake and my heart should ache every time I smell carnations. Something rings a bell, anything at all. All it takes is the slam of a locker or the swish from summer to fall. A change of season seems bare.